Alright, first you're gonna assume the squat position with a cord in your hand. Deep squat. Part of this is having two corgis stacked on top of each other. Otherwise, you're doing this wrong.